Hello, 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 and welcome back to a new series. This game is called Someday You'll Return. It's kind of a horror game, psychodrama, and crafting, and all this stuff. I haven't seen that much of this game, because it's just a fresh game, which came out a few days ago. And I have no clue what we are going to do here in this game. All I know is that we're just playing a father who is going to take care of his little girl. Well, his little girl got lost in the woods and he's going to get her back. That's all I know. So I'm excited. Let's get it started. So, whoa, hello, little lady. What are you doing?
Oh, it's useless.
What?
I must get out.
Is this okay? I must get out. Fine. Prologue. Nice. Okay, I can sprint. That's fine. I can sprint. That's good. Crouching. No crouching. I have no clue. Whoa! Hello!
What's that noise? The beast must be here already.
Which beast? What are you talking about? Okay, so. No. Why? Where? I'm lost already. Oh, there is light. That's fine. Wait. Didn't I came from there? I think I came from there, didn't I? Well, that's good. Then let's head back. Oh, there is a red light. I don't like red lights. I'm not going to the red light. But okay, it's nothing anyways. Okay, that's fine. Whew. Yay. Well, there was light. Let's go this way. Okay, there is something. Push. Ah, nothing there. That's fine. Which beast are you talking about? Are you fleeing? Oh, it's quite dark. I didn't have the possibility to change the graphic settings. Ooh. Oh god! What?! Sorry. Holy. It's just a prologue! What's this game doing to me? Light? You're going to the light. Okay, this looks good. Holy! What's going on?
Carefully.
Carefully. Whoa, that is intense. The pendulum of the mind alternates between sense and nonsense, not between right and wrong. C.J. Young. CBE Software presents. This was an intense prologue.
Where is she?
Daniel, did you get a new cell?
Where is she?
You mean Stella? She's at school. Everything's fine. Just leave her alone.
No, Ida. Everything is not fine.
So... Yeah, this happens if you're not watching on the street and dancing while driving. The music is quite loud, so... What are you doing here? Don't take the shortcut. That doesn't make even sense. Oh, I have to drive. Why are you heading there? Hello.
Can I help you? Hello, can you hear me?
Autumn leaves, rocks and trees, all fall down.
You don't have time for this bullshit.
Giving me bad omen or what, huh?
Got to find Stella.
You're so aggressive.
Got to find Stella. Brr. I want to find her. Ida, you are a bad mother.
Well, no, I'm not driving anymore. Who is living on such a... What? Well, anyhow, the graphic is nice. I really love it. Yep, it's closed.
No more driving for me.
No more driving for you, so get out.
I should take my cell with me.
Your cell? Okay.
She stopped moving. Even better, she's straight down this path. This will be over sooner than I thought.
Ah, you have GPS tracker for your daughter. That's why. I see. Chapter 1. The woods are lovely. Okay, let's lift it. It's not working, isn't it?
This thing is bolted shut. Oh, great. Now I'll have to walk.
Just open the bolt, huh? Usually it's not that hard.
Shit! I was just sitting in there. Oh, fuck you, parking gods.
Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me?
Whatever just happened, I've got plenty of time to deal with it later.
Wow. This didn't just happen, did it? Unbelievable. Okay. So, is there something like a backpack? Oh, there is a backpack. Tutorial inventory. You can access your inventory by pressing I. Whenever you pick up an item, it's stored in there. If an item is marked with a tools icon, it can be modified. Oh, crafting. Okay, that's nice. Sometimes you can use the window to interact with objects in the game. These are called world items. I see. You can rotate an item by holding the left mouse button and dragging the object around. If you move your mouse over the selected item, the cursor can change. A magnifier glass means click to zoom. Cogwheel means click to perform an action. Right click to unzoom. Okay, that's nice. Anything else? You can combine currently selected items with other items which are marked with the cogwheel icon. Click them to take them and click them on the correct part. Oh moly. Okay, this is going to be detailed. Top right completion meter shows how much is still needed to be done. Huh. So, what is this? It's a compass. Okay. We have a journal as well. Okay, so let's see what's happening here. Running around. So it's kind of open world, huh? Is it? Birdie, birdie. Bum, 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 bum. Wait. Pull or hold smartphone. Okay. Press tab to take out your hide smartphone. I see. You can use a phone for messaging, calls, and GPS tracking. Okay, this is going to be extraordinary. You can hide your phone by pressing tab again and click on power saving icon on phone main screen.
I need to keep going straight. I just have to follow the red trail markers. She's okay. Still just sitting there.
Okay, we have... Wait, why? Ah, wait, huh? Nope. Where are we? What? Oh, there she is not sitting anymore. So, two new messages. From Lorsa? Where the hell are you? I'll explain when I'm back. Okay, then the next one. Your current account balance is 784 KZ. Whatever KZ is, currency may be power saving. So.
Of all the places she could go, why here?
I have no clue. Ah, right mouse button is to leave. Nice. GPS tracking for the hood. Nice. Oh, it's getting dusty. What's this?
Yeah, superstition.
Wait.
Where's the bridge?
The bridge is gone. I'm feeling dizzy. Why are you feeling dizzy? Are you afraid of heights? So, let's see. Call messages track. I'm here and I have to carry on. Power saving. Well, can you jump?
What the hell is happening? I've never had a problem with heights before. There was another way across before they built this bridge. I've got to go back and then up the hill. I hope the path's still there.
Up the hill we go. Wait, what? New message. Ida, I called the school. She is gone. If you don't talk to me, I'm calling the police. Calm down. I'm on her way. Writing. Don't type. Thank you. I'm so scared. Me too. Type a message. Ignore. Okay. Ignore power saving mode. So back this way. Let's see. There has to be. Wasn't that path? Yeah, we are on the correct way. Nice. Hello. What is this? New collectible item. Collected item? Inventory items? Wait. to do. Find Stella, reach her location. Okay. Documents. Collectibles. Oh, lurks. Ah, those are collectibles. Ah, thank God. I thought it was a hint or something like this. Wait, can't you just climb up there? Wait, huh? Do I have to go this way?
Damn, I have to climb all the way up.
There you go. Okay, now we have to follow this path. Can't I just go up here? I can, I should.
A kid just walks out of school and nobody gives a rat's ass. Typical. Yeah, she doesn't know how to drive. So someone had to bring her here. But who?
And why?
That's oh, Stella, what have you gotten yourself into now?
She wants to play.
Damn, I'm getting old. I should check Stella's location.
Okay, let's see. Track?
Now what the hell am I supposed to do? Think, you idiot. Ah, I have to climb higher. I need at least one damn bar.
What? We even need bars? Check. Do we have... No, we have... Still don't have any signal. Casa Tena! It's looking awesome.
I forgot how beautiful it is here. I wish I could stay. Forget everything.
You said you were afraid of heights? Now you're standing there like nothing. It's really beautiful, isn't it? Okay. No GPS signal. Still not. Huh. We came up this way. How do I go past here? Ah, this way, maybe. It's looking good. Oh. There's something.
Huh. Someone was here recently.
So, still no GPS. Right? Journal. You can access journal by pressing J on your journal button on your backpack. Oops. Switch between categories and click on their buttons. To-do categories show your activity quests and hints. All the documents you have found are stored in the documents category. To see your collectibles, check the collectibles page. So we have discovered places, documents, and to do. Yes, I'm done. Wait. To do? No! Active. Not done. Find Stella, reach her location. Okay, that's what we are going to do now. Why? Hello?
Sign or no sign, I have to follow this trail.
So just get over it?
How am I gonna cross that?
Jumping?
Ah, there's a plank down there. Why would somebody throw the plank down there? Ah, there's a... Why would somebody... Finally something I can use. Finally something I can use.
Okay, 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 okay. Thank you. Thank you. So we are going to take the plank.
My shoes are soaked.
It's kinda heavy, isn't it? So let's get the tutorial started. Yay.
Careful.
It's working. It's working. It's working. Nice. Oh, God.
Damn it. Can't believe I'm doing this for her. Stupid girl.
You said careful. It's your own fault.
Someone walked through here recently. If it was Stella, she was alone.
Yes. Wow. Wow. What is...
Another ribbon? What a strange location.
Take the ribbon? No, yes. We still have... Don't have any GPS, but... Power strings.
The tracks again.
So, and there is another ribbon. Looks like we are on the correct way, aren't we? Yes.
Another ribbon? What a strange location.
And another one. So, maybe there are some more.
I'm still on a trail.
Nice. I'm like the perfect pathfinder. Phone is ringing. What's...
Where is she? You have to tell me.
Your hysterics aren't helping. Stop calling me.
Daniel, please. Tell me that she's safe.
Listen, I don't...
Even the echo. Nice. Signal lost?
The first thing I'm gonna do when I leave here is trash this fucking cell. Unlimited network service, my ass.
Yay. Nice. So... Ah, there is another ribbon. Hello!
Another ribbon? What a strange location.
Are we going this way or that way? There is another one. So I think we are on the correct way, aren't we? I think so.
Looks like a trail marker. I wonder where it leads.
Wait, what?
Stella! She has to be close.
Wasn't that Stella? No, otherwise the game would be finished.
No, it can't be. It's her dress. What? It's a backpack? Oh, I'm so tired. It's dark. Now I'm seeing things.
Okay. We have a backpack now? And more ribbons. Access workbench. This is a workbench?
If I want to get it down, I need to deal with the wires first.
So let's take that one and use it on the wires. This'll
come in handy. I can use it to get Stella's stuff home.
Haha! Okay, I got the inventory information. So, now we have a backpack, do we? No. But we have something like this. Oh, it's getting quite fast dark. Still no signal. Okay. And it's gray and dark and I can barely see anything.
What was that?
Hello? There is a cottage? I don't like it. What is this?
Looks like a trail sign to me. It was lit recently.
And we still don't have any information.
I never thought I'd be here again. It was supposed to be sealed. Years ago, Stella's so afraid of the dark, she'd never go in there. Unless she was forced.
Maybe we should go in there, shouldn't we? Oh, I have to click.
Stella?
Phone
answer
light.
Me. I know you're in here, sweetheart.
Hello?
Please, let me take you home.
Hello?
If you're hurt, just bang on something.
Oh. What is this? We are going to take this one. That's good to have something like this. What the hell is... I don't like it. Hello? Hello? Is this even the correct way? No, it's not. Ah, getting lost again. So, oh, what is this? Something sparkling. Oh, I can crouch. Okay, nice.
What the hell is that? Looks like a message. I need to get in there.
Don't think so, buddy. I don't think so that you should get in there. How do I access this? Wait, is there a possibility with interacting? No, I need the F. There's no possibility to get in there. Maybe around. Ah,
I'm not leaving without her.
Oh, this is exit. Okay. I am not leaving without her. You shouldn't leave without her. So there is no exit. I'm confused. How do I get in there? Maybe this way?
I'm not leaving without
her. I'm not leaving without her. Yes. Okay. This is exit again. Hell. Hello? Ah, there is a possibility. Control to crouch.
Well, the bricks look loose. I should find a good place to put my light.
Let's place it in here. And now? Break the bricks? Oh! Oh! Oh!
That's it. Now all I have to do is clear this rubble.
I'm using this one. So, click, 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 go for it! Yes! Nice. Let's take the phone again. This is... exactly the position where we are going to go to the next episode and see what's going on here in this bunker. I hope you enjoyed the game so far. I'm excited like hell what's going on here, and I'm trying to figure out how to decrease the music sound for the next episode. Take care, see you soon, and have a nice one. Bye!